Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I'm only. But it's roughly 26. We need to start the show. We have our step down to do. Yes, I know. Aren't I the perfect villain and femme fatale? But why did you kidnap him? You Mr. Gappa-napped him. I've always wanted my own Mr. Gappa. Have you seen his shoe collection? Girls, yes. But are you sure you want him? We are at Runray after all. So many gorgeous Gaijins. We have lots of new Mr. and Miss Gappa contestants. Oh honey, why you want last year model? So outdated. How about this? If you let him go and return him to me safe and sound, hair and heels intact, we'll trade and sacrifice the new Mr. and Miss Gappa for you to do with what you please. Tempting. Mr. and Miss Gappa 2014. They better deliver, or you'll never see your Mr. Gappa again. You're far too much of a good girl and will never be able to outsmart a villain like me. Let's see what they've got. Bye, girl. Bye. Bye, Felicia. If she wants a femme fatale, I'll show her a femme fatale. No more Miss Nice Drag Queen.
Oh my God, I'm really sorry that I have offended thee. And I detest all my sins, because I dread the loss of heaven and the pain of hell. But most of all, because I love thee, and I want so badly to be good. Good.
Hang on, Mr. Gappa, I'll come save you.